six-cylinder 14-litre Cummins. Now, what's it attached to? What do you reckon? Any ideas? That's right, 93-80. QuadTrac 140 horse. For a dowsel DP1, I think it is. Let's go for a ride.
Well, I think it's just a bit of a lump on Edlands, isn't it?
When you put the gears in, doesn't it?
Yeah, you have a, you don't want any revs on.
No.
They're all like it. I don't know whether the new ones are like.
You can get vario transmissions on the new ones now, can't you? All they're like.
Can you?
Yeah. Old CVX on.
The thing is with these, is if you clutch, it'll always go in first gear.
Yeah.
Come up to T-junction.
You got to start from bottom, like, yeah.
Yeah, and then it's clunk.
Yeah, yeah.
But then they weren't made for the road.
Well, no, they're designed for the American prairies, aren't they, really?
Yeah. Well, you're getting gear and you're stopping there all the time.
Yeah, right? Exactly. Some rig there. I mean, undoubtedly she could take another six furrows on the back of that plough, I would have thought. But that's the plough they got with it. I'm pretty sure it's a DP1. I'm interested, that one's got the pivoting headstock on. Like a lot of them old dowsel ploughs are fixed to the back of the tractor, and they've got like a 30 degree swivel belt into them, so it's still essentially fixed to the back of the tractor, so when you turn the tractor, the whole plough swings with it, whereas that one is a bit like just like towing a trailer because it pivots at the headstock, so it's a lot more usable plough, and it's making a nice job. There's some fair stiff ground as you can see, but yeah, that old quaddy could easily take a few more on the back. Well, well, there you go. Couple of lovely modern classics working together there. Old school quaddy, 7530. Now this farm is actually where my TW originally come from. And they've got, they run, well, basically run a fleet of classics. 75, the QuadTrac, a 4955 John Deere, TW30, 3185 Fast Track. So what we're going to do is the 49's out of action at the minute, the 4955. But a bit of luck, I can get back up here and get a bit of footage of that and maybe some other stuff going. So yeah, got that to look forward to. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed that quick vid. I certainly enjoyed having a ride on the 75 and the quad. And we'll see you on the next one. Ta-ta!